How is it to go? One night there, everybody. This is Jordan Jones. Now we're going to start a new playthrough on a Nintendo Switch game. And first we'll have to download the software to my Nintendo Switch system. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. Or if you're new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button. And click on the bell, be notified every time my new videos come out. And now we're going to do a playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Hyrule Warriors Age of I don't know how to pronounce that. What, C word right there, whatever it is. So, let me know down in the comments below for a question of the video. What is your favorite Zelda game? I'd love to know. If I had to pick my favorite Zelda game, I'd probably have to say Breath of the Wild, because I did a playthrough of Breath of the Wild, but I never finished it. And Breath of the Wild, I felt like was an amazing game. So, hopefully this game will be an awesome game too. It's downloading to my Nintendo Switch system. So, hope you guys will enjoy this playthrough. And I hope you guys enjoyed my Captain Toad Treasure Tracker playthrough that I did. I thought I'll do this next. And this is a blind playthrough because I have never played the game before. So here we go. Good luck. Enjoy the playthrough. Excuse me. Since I'm new to playing this game, let's start out on easy mode for difficulty. We'll start with easy, but voice language, English, text language, English. That's pretty cool that you can pick your own difficulty in this game. Cutscene.
Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat of this magnitude. The years have passed quickly since Calamity Ganon's revival was prophesied. Yes, we have unearthed divine beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. Beneath the gifted spread surges of war like we have never faced before. Even now, the enemy is clawing for our throat, for Hyrule Castle itself. We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. Thus, we'll begin our renewed effort to stop the calamity. Here, now, go forth!
Alright, we're finally taking control over this game. Oh. Where is that marble? We defeated the majority of them right there. This is awesome. Alright, so this sounds easy, we just gotta do this. Well, this is just the first level anyway. Look at this. This is my first time doing a T-rated playthrough on my channel, which is a T-rated game. Cause I've never done a T-rated game on my channel, but this is interesting. I thought I'll do it a little different. Okay. we're just gonna beat these guys up. Wow, this is easy. Wow. Plus, I'm playing on easy mode just because I'm new to the game, and that's a good way for me to start. And maybe when I get better at it, I'll play it a little bit harder. Because I'd rather play with an easy mode right now. Okay. We're just fighting these mob ones right here. This is kind of like the Legend of Zelda Battle Quest. At least it's similar to it. This is a cool attack mode you can do, or you can just use the sword. I'm just gonna use my sword. This is the easiest way to attack these guys. Take that right in the face, mobs. It's a useful move too. At least this game's easier than Breath of the Wild. It's not as difficult as Breath of the Wild. I didn't notice that. Because this is a game you can kind of get used to. It's more like a game that a lot of people can play. Breath of the Wild is a little bit more complicated. And Breath of the Wild might be a longer game, but I'm just saying this game doesn't seem nearly as difficult as Breath of the Wild. I'm glad they gave you an easy mode in this game that you can use. I got hit, that's okay. Then we gotta attack these mob ones, get them out of our way. Gotta take them out. Okay. Okay, there we go. Yeah. capture the outpost. I know there's one of three. So, this sounds easy. So, I just do this, okay. Okay, so we need to hit him. Wow. Hello. He's almost down. This guy's almost down, so he don't have too much more left. This shouldn't be too hard. So I'll open up these treasure chests. Okay, we activated that. Alright guys, that was it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like on this video. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to just click on that subscribe button. And click on the bell to be notified every time my new videos come out. And have a good one. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.